All right, we just got a brand new shipment of books here in the library. We're excited. We're going to show you what we got.
So
here we go. Urban Meyer, Above the Line. This is a request.
Last two, Attack on Titans.
Yes, yes.
Mr. Driscula actually recommended this Mistborn trilogy to us.
So there it is.
The Incorrigible Children's books that Ms. Meatley's been talking about. Good stuff. And Ultimate History of Video Games.
Yes. This book, we can't keep it in, so we bought another copy.
It's always good to have extra. More Incorrigible Children.
We got
all
some
good stuff.
Thrillers, I believe these are.
This looks like a continuation of a series we already have, Reveals.
Oh, yes. House of Night. Those are very
nice, popular.
This, I talked about Calamity a couple of book talks ago. This is the first book in that trilogy that we had to replace.
And Please Excuse This Point. And The Devil You Know. Lots of good stuff over here.
I know some people are really excited about this one. If you like City of Bones and all of that, Shadowhunter series, more Cassandra Clare for you just came out.
Wow. There, it looks like there's a lot of fantasy right here. Truth Witch. Rites of Passage. That looks interesting.
I think this one is about a scientist, probably great for your AP Environmental Science kids. This one, it's got a lot of really good reviews. It's about a young neurosurgeon who finds out that he is going to die. So this is his letter, his exploration of when breath becomes air. I think he has lung cancer. Horribly depressing sounding, but some people like that.
Another poetry book. What? A literary atlas?
It's maps from books.
Oh,
maps,
that's fantastic.
Read Aloud had, I know that Ms. Stiles was looking forward to this one.
Color this one. We have Roxo?
Yeah, it's a graphic novel.
Nice.
Mine, last book in the Half-Bad trilogy.
Promise of Shadows? Oh, so this is the second book of the Vengeance Spam book that I just did the book talk on. Nice.
This is supposed to be really good. It's a novel in verse, so, you know, April is Poetry Month, so you might want to check out something like this. Obviously, it's basketball related, so it will be in our sports. No, it will be in our poetry section, even though it's
poetry.
Poetry
section.
This is book two to Katie McGarry's, what series is this, Thunder Road series. If you liked, what did she do, Pushing the Limits?
Pushing the Limits.
She wrote Pushing the Limits, which is a romance, but this is about a girl who grows up in a motorcycle gang. This quarter
yes.
red person.
The Lincoln Lawyer, which was another request book. And The Dead. Book two of the Enemy series. Corrales. Some boys.
This is Poems for Social Justice. It's called Indivisible. So those of you that are interested in making a difference in the world, maybe this is something that will be inspiring to you. This is, if you remember, if you watch The Office or The Mindy Project, this is Mindy Kaling's first book, supposed to be funny.
It's another request, Dark Harmony, a writing club book that was requested.
What else we have?
Yep, we're done with that one. Book of David and Fat Angie.
I read Fat Angie last year and I thought it was really good. It disappeared, so I decided to replace it. Let's see, these were requested. The manga, this one.
Of
this was also
requested.
Yes, we had a
replacement. And then this one looks good. The Promise of Amazing. The Book of Time, book two. I did not.
And this part of
Earthsea.
Yes. And last one, this is the conclusion to a trilogy that starts with a book called Epic, and it is about video games. So, that's it.